As Florida's coast braces for Dorian, animal shelters are turning to the upstate for help, including the Greenville Humane Society, where dogs and cats have already been rushed in. 7 News reporter Tobias Rodriguez fills us in on how you can help the animals fleeing the storm.
We actually had a transport today of animals coming from the coast just to get away from Hurricane Dorian, and we're trying to do what we can to help.
Right now, dogs and cats are being sent to the upstate as humane societies in the southeast are evacuating in preparation for Hurricane Dorian. The Greenville Center has more than 200 animals available for adoption, putting a lot of pressure on the staff and the pets.
It's very hard. It's very hard on our staff. Our staff absolutely love these animals, and it can be stressful on the animals as well.
Currently, the Humane Society is at capacity and needs more room for the evacuated animals. All the animals coming into Greenville from evacuation shelters, just like Possum right here, will stay here in Greenville until they find their forever home. This couple says they saw the Humane Society's call for help on social media and knew they had to adopt.
We saw a guy on Facebook and saw there was a lot of dogs coming up from the hurricane that's coming, so figured it'd be good to help out the Humane Society and give the dogs somewhere to go.
This family says the dangerous storm may end up brightening their home.
Well, she liked the scruffy look of his face. That's what she liked about him.
In the next week, the Humane Society is hoping more people will heed the call or bark to action. Reporting in Greenville, Tobias Rodriguez, 7 News.
Some good-looking dogs. The Greenville Humane Society says they are looking for volunteers, too. You can donate money or items the pets would need as they await their new home.